Natural treatment for vertigo. Dizziness and vertigo prevents person's daily activity and makes them feel uncomfortable. While the drug is available to treat vertigo, it is not always necessary, especially when natural treatments can work well without side effects. The following method can help to manage naturally with a variety of home remedies. Home maneuvers. There are four maneuvers at home, such as Epley maneuver, semont maneuver, half-somersault or foster maneuver, brandt-daroff exercise. These involves a set of steps done before bed each night until the symptoms of vertigo resolve for at least 24 hours. Ginkgo biloba is a Chinese herb known to resolve symptoms of vertigo. It works by managing blood flow to the brain to alleviate dizziness and balance problems. Ginger root can be steeped in a cup of boiling water for 5 minutes. Honey can help with the bitter taste. Drinking ginger tea twice a day may help dizziness, nausea, and other vertigo symptoms. Almonds are a rich source of vitamins A, B, and E. Eating a handful of almonds daily can help reduce vertigo symptoms. Apple cider vinegar and honey. Both apple cider vinegar and honey are believed to have curative properties to relieve blood flow to the brain. 2 parts honey and 1 part apple cider vinegar can prevent and treat vertigo symptoms. Finally, patients should drink enough water because dehydration is the cause of dizziness.